Welcome to Casey's SEO. Today, I'm going to show you guys how you can add title attributes to your menus using WordPress. But first, if you guys like this SEO tip or want more SEO tips, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Once you're in WordPress, go down to the Appearance tab, click on Menus, then go up to Screen Options, and we're going to make sure that title attribute is checked. If it is not checked, this box will not appear. So if you go down to your menu and you do not see a title attribute box, go up to the Screen Options, check the title attributes, then this box will appear. From there, you're going to give more information about what the menu button is all about. So if it is a home page button, for example, put in what your services are. What is that page all about? You can go through and add a title attribute to each menu button that you guys have. Once you are done, hit that save button. Next, you will want to double check and make sure that this worked. So go over to your webpage, hover over each button, and then you should see the title attribute appear. If you don't, go back to the menu and double check that it is there and make sure that you hit save. And that is how you guys add title attributes to your WordPress menus. Very quick and easy. Now you can add these to the header or to the footer. It doesn't matter, but just go ahead, put title attributes in. It just gives a little bit more information about the button on the menu that people are going to be clicking on. And it does add a little bit more content, and you can add some of those keywords in there just for a little extra boost. Now, maybe they do something, maybe they don't, but either way, if you can provide that user just a little bit more content, that's always helpful. So if you have any questions or comments, please leave those below. And if you like this tip or need more SEO tips, make sure to hit that subscribe button.